What was life like in a Hooverville? The Hooverville is a shady town made by the homeless. In the Great Depression, also hundreds of thousands of people lived in the shady town. There were hundreds of Hoovervilles across the country during the 1930s. The town Hooverville was named after Herbert Hoover, who was president at the time. Hoovervilles were constructed of cardboard, tar paper, glass,